Thank you very much, everyone. We are the New Dawn Singers, and we come from Central Florida. We are so excited to be here tonight with all of you. Welcome to our holiday program, and Merry Christmas to you all.
We have so many fun songs that we hope you're going to recognize and hopefully put you in the holiday spirit. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends that you know and everyone you meet.
Sleigh bells ring, hear the sleigh bells ring. my dear, I said goodbye. But as long as you love me so,
let us know, let us know, let us know.
Then we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kids knock him down.
These memories. Think back to doing things like Christmas shopping, decorating the tree, baking all those special cookies. These are all wonderful things that each of our families provided for us. There's no doubt that a special, magical feeling comes upon each of us during this season as we get together with our family and friends. That magic lives on from generation to generation. It brings out the inner child in each of us and refreshes our hopes and dreams of anything being possible. That magic is everywhere. It's a magic that reminds us of the innocence imagination can hold, and the wonderful stories and journeys it brings can lead us to places one can only dream about. We invite you to take a trip with us to the North Pole and visit Santa's workshop. It's quite busy up there around this time of year, but the workers still know how to enjoy the season and have a good time. So come along with us and peek inside as the toy makers create some magic of their own.
Toy for each girl and boy, oh, we are Santa's elves. roller skates.
Susie wants a sled.
Nelly wants a picture book, yellow, blue, and red.
Now I think I'll leave to you what to do the rest. Just for me, dear Santa Claus, you will know.
That's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop on every step of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming Santa!
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 This is our time alone together, remember?
Oh, I'd love to, dear, but I have so much cooking to do, and then there's the baby.
But honey, you'll freeze out there. Stay in here where it's warm.
I'd love to, but I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I got to go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
in hoping that you
so
drop in.
Very
just like
the
ice.
Elves will all start to
be
worry.
What's your
and Frosty
hurry?
Will be pacing the snow.
Listen to the fireplace
so
go.
Really I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
well,
hurry.
Well, maybe just a moment or so.
Put some music on soft and low.
I simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
Baby, it's cold outside. Are like starlight
so
now.
Very nice.
How can you do this thing to
there
me?
There ought to be a talk tomorrow.
Make my life long
at
sorrow.
At least they're gonna say it's implied.
If you caught pneumonia, I'd
I
die.
Really can't stay.
Get over that old out.
Oh, but it's cold outside. Everything I want under my tree this year.
Frankincense and myrrh, but we do have cold
frankfurters
and a big old cup of burr. Late at night, after you all go to sleep, we all get together to work on our vocal trio for the snowball that we have each year.
Yeah, and you know what? It's getting really hard to keep pretending that we're not real during the day.
You know what's really difficult? Holding still while that neighborhood dog comes to my yard. You know, regardless of what you might think, I do not like wearing yellow snow. And don't even get me started on those tacky scarves that those kids keep putting around my neck. One word, polyester. Is it too much to ask for a cashmere scarf one year? Just one, cashmere.
Speaking of the ball, I'm actually glad you guys are here. I'm gonna need some help picking my nose.
Oh, no way, I'm out. We're friends, but we ain't that good friends. If you need something picked, you can march yourself down to the doctor and get yourself some of that snow Obamacare. They can pick anything your heart desires.
Guys, relax. I'm just talking about which nose I should pick to wear to the ball. My button nose or my carrot nose?
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, why didn't you say so? Well, before we head in to rehearse our trio, we wanted to tell you about the next portion of our show. It's all about how happy the holiday season is.
It really is. All those lights and decorations warms my heart.
Hope it doesn't warm it too much.
You're right. Well, before we go, we wanted to sing a little something for you. This is straight from our hearts, because we're not just showmen, we're also... Hit it!
We're the snowmen. We're the snowmen.
Thank you. We'll be here all night. No, really. We have no legs.
I don't have any legs.
Man, you never had legs. I always have to roll you down the street, and you ain't last. You've probably been snacking on those snow caps again.
Christmas in other places of the world. Is it the same or is it different? Yours truly, Jimmy. P.S. I want a PlayStation video game system for Christmas and a nicer sister. Well, Jimmy, I can't promise you a nicer sister, but it is true I do get to see many different customs and traditions all over our planet, and each one is very special and unique in its own way. It would be very difficult to tell you about all of them. So, instead I thought I'd just take you on a trip to see for yourself. Oh, and as far as that video game system, you'll just have to wait and see. Now, let's go for a trip and visit the Christmas traditions all over the world.
The island greeting.
swear. Oh, here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka, Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas. Oh, Merry, Merry Christmas, to say Merry Christmas to you.
And now we ask you to put on your serapes and sombreros as we head south of the border to Old Mexico to celebrate a Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero año y felicidad.
You never see him kick. When Santa visits his pythons with Dominic, he'll be. Because a reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Oh, chingity-ching, hee-haw, hee-haw, it's Dominic the donkey. Chingity-ching, hee-haw, hee-haw, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, la, la. La 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 la.
Cheer. Let the menorah cause Hanukkah is here. I have a little train all lined in out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, a dreidel I will play.
Oh, dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay.
Oh, dreidel, 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 now dreidel I will play.
Whether it's in the old country or here at home, who can resist a lively polka?
We'll have the Yuletide barrels and sing out the carols. A Merry Christmas,
to be with God as our Father.
Traveling on the holidays can be very nice, getting to see all the decorations and celebrations all around the world. But one of the best things that most people enjoy is just being home for the holidays and experiencing their own family traditions with the ones that they love. Now, most families get together to share gifts, laughs, and quality time together while feasting on delicious meals taking hours to cook, but only minutes to consume. But it's the memories that we make from these holidays that live with us the rest of our lives. And it's the traditions that we have that make them special. One of the most classic traditions isn't something bought in a store or even wrapped in shiny paper. It's a tradition that has continued on for hundreds of years and still continues on today. It's the tradition of telling the original Christmas story about a tiny baby named Jesus who was born in a little town called Bethlehem. This story has been told and retold from year to year, family to family, generation to generation. And we believe it to be the real reason we celebrate this holiday season. So join us now as we keep this gospel tradition going on and on.
Jesus Christ is born.
Go tell it on the mountain.
Many things to experience. The spectacular tree towering over the ice skaters at Rockefeller Plaza, bell ringing Santas on the sidewalk, or you can visit the Radio City Music Hall to see the fabulous Rockettes and their Christmas show extravaganza. How about a hot pretzel from Revenger on the corner? Or what is more romantic than a horse and carriage ride under a late snowfall? Well, we'd like to take you to the streets of New York during this time of the year to experience all the wonders the city can bring. So, get out your jackets, mittens, and scarves, because we're going on a trip to experience Christmas in the streets.
Stop! Broadway shows, but we thought we'd bring you a few classics that we think you'll remember. If we come across a song that you love or have seen performed, then we ask that you'll let us know by giving a round of applause. That way, we'll know it's a favorite of yours. And without any further delay, we would now like to perform some selections from the Broadway stage.
Just give me one second, I'm doing my speech. So if you just get no one listening. All right, we'll sing them all! Somewhere like center and raise the curtain for a salute to the great white way.
The overture is about to start, so cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's curtain time and away we go. Another opening of another show. Now on the way the wind comes sweeping down the plain.
Today is a special day. I'm on sky.
76 trombones led the big parade, with 110 cornets close at hand. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the green, a very famous band. 76 trombones in the counterpoint, while 110 cornets played the air. And I want to set up my place as the monument of the best. And I'm going up and down the square.
We want to thank you for being such a great audience. We truly enjoy getting to perform all these wonderful classics for you, hopefully bringing back memories of the past as well as making new memories to carry into the future. We hope to have lifted your spirits and brought you the gift of joy through the songs we've chosen to sing for you. As we continue on celebrating with our family and friends this holiday season, we want to wish you all the happiness and love that this time of the year brings. We understand that not everyone can always be together on the holidays. Sometimes the family that we love isn't able to make it home. But we know that their hearts are there, and we can always focus on the good times we've shared and hope for better days to come. That's one of the best parts about this season, believing and knowing that though times are tough, there's a new beginning and a new year just around the corner. That's what makes this season the most wonderful time of the year. So, from all of us and the New Dawn Singers, to all of you, we want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season.
Yeah. Christmas season and a very good New Year.